What did I load into? Oh, you gotta wake up to music like this, bro. Like, you starting your day right. Lost lottery. Damon, oh my god. All right, hit list number one. I won't even lie. I'm a little bit of a different person than last episode, so I might gotta change this fit entirely. If you wanna have the easiest chance at a relationship, one of the best skills is cooking. And this man, he looks funky. His food tastes funky. His apartment's a little bit smelly funky because of this body outline. I can't remove that bitch. Died like 4 times. Why'd you cook 7 portions? Yeah. It's just you here, bitch. Ain't no way you planning Exlogia come over here and eat all that. Nah, come on. Nah, you can't be listening to this freak leak music with no bitches, bruh. What even is this, bruh? No way y'all working at the speed of sound on air. Where are we? You morphed into the back rooms. Where's my house? All right, I kinda gave my guy a fresh fit. What's up? Huh? What'd I just hear? Bro, we gotta move out of this city, I swear. Oh, his social down, his hygiene a little bit down. How about we shower up and then go, like, socialize? Ew, goofy looking ass bitch. Cupcake holding ass. You just check out her cake? How are you gonna be gay and checking out cake like that? Oh, this a karaoke? Who is this? Hold on. Who is that?
Tonight, my little night, I fall for you.
Bella Goth just sat next to me. What's up? What's up? What's up? Bella Goth, what is good?
Flurry Briel.
Oh, Exlogia's backing me up. Oh, thank you, Exlogia. He knew. No, don't walk away. Exlogia, please. She's about to leave. I'm just getting her reeled back in. Exlogia, you can't do this to me. No, get out of her seat, bitch. I don't know this woman, Bella. No, I don't care if you want your child support. I swear I don't know this woman, Bella. Do not mess this up. Not bad. Bella Goth should be impressed. That bitch left. Oh, hell not. Look, I don't care anymore. I hear all the time the reps on the street, Bella Goth the baddest. Bella Goth has it, but I haven't seen it from her. I haven't gotten that attitude from her. We gotta go for someone else, bro. Italian Duncan, what's up, bro? Why he got beef with me? What is that? What is that? This bar, as you can see from the lineup right here, this is a funk booty ass bar, bro. I don't know what Sesame Street I crossed over get here, but I'm out. I'm gonna tie up this loose end real quick, and then we gone. Nah. Don't try to leave now, bruh. It's way too late for peace. You hated me for no reason. I don't even remember you, so I'm sorry. I just can't have you up in my streets, you feel me? Who is this raccoon? That's the dude that won the lot. Oh, we robbing. We robbing right now. We robbing the mess out this man. Bruh, he had less than $5,000 on him. What is the lottery even worth? I'm sorry, raccoon. I'm sorry. Should have had more money. That's all I'm saying. Like, he would still be alive. Because I know for a fact. A lottery ticket that cost $100 is gonna pay a lot more than that, especially if it's a nationwide one. That's what you get for being a cheapskate. Get that ketchup off you, bro. What is that? How the hell do I have a leaky pipe and that shit's flooding my fucking floor? Hell yeah, complain to landlord. Is my landlord the singing god? Oh my god, this lore goes deep. Sure, since you're a tenant in good standing, I'll hook you up. I appreciate it. See, he's not bad. See, he immediately got someone here. Oh, wait, no, that's him. Bruh, he a cheapskate. He gotta do everything himself. Oh, Rudo. What? Han, is there a mouse here? There is! Fuck is that? Oh my God, city, we gotta leave the city. We gotta leave the city. Bro, the landlord about to evict me without much I'm complaining. But I shouldn't have rats. Oh, is that the homie Aight, bruh. Do whatever you want. Love day is next Friday. Alright, we have to have someone before then. And you know what? How about this Saturday? We're gonna invite some people to hang out. And I'm also gonna make this a holiday. That way it's like a little like celebration thing. We'll call this Kush King Day. And we'll make it a day off work and school. Hell yeah. Smoking weed, obviously. Thankful spirit. Hell yeah, party spirit. Drinking and barbecue, you gotta. I just realized it's a Saturday, so they had school off anyway, but, you know, shout out to the people working. Become partners in crime with Exlosia? What? Does that mean he'll help me out on, like, illegal missions and shit? What note did you just leave on that wall? Put the blinker down, go look at the note. Enough with the Benjamin. Buy yourself something nice. It's always puts you in a good mood. Hey, that is a good note. All right, Exlosia, if you're ever getting chased by the cops and you just murk someone, here you go. Oh, hell no, not this again, bitch. Tell them to knock that shit off. Yup, come out right now. Yup, Exlosia. Damn, he trying to get real personal. It's you. I just tried to poison your bitch ass. You have had way too many chances. You need to move out of this apartment. You've been evicted.
Blah, blah. Shimba.
I know, it's self-defense. Is someone knocking on my door? Hey, can you kindly keep the noise down? Huh, sure, do not worry about it. You mad, bitch? Stay mad, bitch. Are those roaches? Hell no. Oh, next episode, we're gone. Huh, I don't give a fuck if I spend time decorating this shit. We're gone. You can't clean that up, bitch. I already tried. Who is that? Hell no. Oh, you better hope I never see you again. By the way, Exlosia, I appreciate you hooking me up with the plug. 116 for an ounce? That's not bad at all. I spent one like 60 for mine. Oh, this sour diesel's the most expensive, which means you know it's the best. So we'll get an ounce of sour diesel, an ounce of purple haze. Oh yeah, I forgot I bought candles last time. Oh wait, that's not even a candle. What is that? Is that a firework? I'm lying that in my house.
Whoa! Hey! Exlosia, help!
My Sim, no way. He's risking of dying to a fire in a crusty, mice-infested, roach-infested, like, hell no. Bitch, you didn't do that? I wonder if I could convince Exlosia to move in with me and give me all his money. That way we could find, like, someplace outside of this crusty-ass apartment. We doing a party right here? We just toasted? Hell yeah. Alistair, you hating so hard, bitch. You so mad you didn't get invited. Yup. Pretend like you're out here for mail. You're here to eavesdrop. Y'all annoying as shit. How many times are you gonna celebrate? Like, where's the kush at? That don't even come till tomorrow and we celebrate kush. Man, I put out the wrong day, my bad. You know what? I've decided that after this toast, after this party, we're gonna see if Exlosia is up for that idea. And if that's the case, that's what we're gonna go with. By the way, I just wanna make it perfectly clear that the Sims and like the names and everything, all of it is purely towards the Sims, not anyone in real life. Damn, bitch, I called him. He immediately went out the door. All right, hopefully he says yes to this, because if he does, that is more money in my pocket. Oh, he said yes, bet. He had 24 grand. Oh, thank you. Ain't no way you that mad, bitch. Go away. All right, and with that, I think that is probably where we're going to end it. Next episode, we're going to definitely get out of this cockroach-infested place. Going to find somewhere nice, and then you have to get someone. I think after that, we might need to start making moves, but we'll keep that on the hush for right now. I'll let you all in the details later. But if you guys like this, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe. It's a huge help to the channel, and I dare every single one of you to have a good day.